Dear parents, I'm writing this note for you because you don't love me. I will be better off without you. I hope this letter finds you well and that you will understand your problem. Goodbye, Jane.
Just when you thought you were cool, smoking, now that's not lit.
My name is Arabella, and I knew it since I was little. I knew I had something others didn't. I don't know how, but one day it just came to me. I never understood it. I'm friends with these people because I think I see parts of myself in them, but I'm not actually sure of who I fully am. Others seem like they have everything together. I've always looked at Gia as someone who will always be there for me, who will always ask if I'm okay, but I've never asked her.
I look at myself, and I wish I had a clue of what I see. To this, to that, not a lot of this. I wish I could just look in the mirror and be happy with what I see. Every emotion, every feeling, everything just comes down to me in waves, but lately I've been drowning. Everyone tells me I look fine or perfect. I've never felt that way. People look at me and see.
Care of all.